question is how one can be in a true peace. This answer could be many things. The true peace can only come by material contentment. What it means is that we can be content with the things, whatever we can have and whatever we have, just be satisfied on it. And second is just drive towards expanding your consciousness, because by expanding your consciousness we have a perspective of looking the life the way it is, and just expanding our senses beyond the boundaries of material world, and we can only have it by having a contentment, having a satisfaction for whatever we have, because whatever we have, many things, many people in the world doesn't have. So just be content about whatever you have, and you will see that it will help you to be much more higher in your conscious level, which will help you to see the life the way it is. Namaste.